This is the sixth time I've been to Angel's Rest for a Qigong retreat, and it is a wonderful time. The teachers are amazing.
One of the things that they understood in this whole process of developing the tradition and the practice was that we come into this life with our original energy. The original energy we come into life with, we receive from our parents in the moment of conception. And that the Jing, the original energy, was necessary in order to develop the Qi. Qi is your life force energy that's in all your organs and glands.
Stirring the pot, stirring the energies in the cauldron, and you're building your compassion. It's a process. A process of bringing it to the surface, transforming it, putting a little light in there, and then changing the charge. So changing the charge and the emotion. And how do you do that? You have to use all your senses. You have to raise your vibration through clearing your extraordinary channels. Connect to nature, greater yin, greater yang, cosmic qi. Learn to just making connections.
Our cultivation practice is to develop the Shen, to develop the spirit.
The concept that's very important in this medical tradition of flow. Right? Flow is life. Stagnation is death.
It's great to be out here again. This is my third retreat, and I love it out here. It's great learning, great group of people, great for my inner work.
Extend your life force out, you can bring your life force in. All those sci-fi novels, those fantasy novels, the mind power techniques, it's here in the system. Strengthen your mind power.
Know how to conserve and cultivate and transform your life force energy so you're operating at the highest level of efficiency. And once you have a lot of extra, if you're already operating at very good efficiency, high level energy, then you have extra to develop your spirit, your Shen. This is called in the tradition the cultivation of the three treasures.
It was said that the medical tradition arose out of the spiritual tradition, out of meditation.
The food is awesome and the surroundings are unbelievable. Things are unbelievable, so you should come.
You're a little Jedi warrior. You're a master.